right, we're on my hometown waters, place that started it all. Join Next Gen Marine and Outdoors for our smallmouth video. Right now I was just playing with the jog feature. The jog feature, you can select how many feet in 5 foot increments. I'm gonna take you up with the actual controller here. So you can work a bank and hold yourself and something like that. Thank you. carp held up in here. Three-inch coffee tube, smallmouth hemp.
isn't off.
Yep, hit the tail. Okay, well, we got something hitting us. Damn. All right, we got the technique down. I just gotta retie. Oh, damn, I broke that whole damn leader off. Stop recording. Had a bite. Wasn't paying attention. I think what we're gonna do, I guess do that a couple more times, I'm gonna change the bait out anyway. Go with smaller hooks, you're not quite getting it. Smaller bite, so I wanna get these smaller ones too. I wanna come out here and catch fish, so. Downsize that hook. Got it. And these things bite, man. They bite hard. Even the little ones are like little tanks. There we go. Even that, like, this right here is probably a 10-incher, 12-incher maybe. that smaller hook though definitely feels a little bigger. I think this is going against me just right. Oh no, this is nice. This one's nice. I kind of flip up in the boat, that's the question. Yep. And see, that's why you do persistence right there. Yep, and that's where persistence pays off, right there. GoPro, stop recording. We're at a spot where I pretty much grew up. I didn't grow up on the river, but I grew up near the river. And yeah, so hang on. That's a little better. And yeah, this is Burley. I grew up in Rupert. So I know these spots down here pretty well, so hopefully this is still a good area. Thank you. all came off. Yeah, I'd say they still stack up here. A lot of structure that's been dumped out here with these rocks and everything. Sorry, I'm sure the sun's in your face, but it looks like it's gonna go down here pretty soon. Behind this cloud, so that should tell. We're gonna do it before I tie this. I'm gonna switch to a KBD 1.5, see if that works a little better. Always, always, always check your line for chafe after catching a few of these things, because that is what just got me. We're gonna keep going down this bank here this way, downstream, and then we're gonna switch it back, and then we'll go up the other side. Should take 4 or 5 passes up here, catch a lot of fish, and probably we'll end our evening. KVD 1.5 sexy shad, smallmouth killer. Nicer fish. This is doing better. All right, so we'll put him back in the water. That's much better. Sometimes the fish tell you stuff. And like I went through and threw that 1.5 and didn't get a single bite. Nothing. But one cast with my tube, pumpkin tube back on, let it sit down there. I'm just slowly walking it back to me. And bam, had a nice one on. So let's go ahead and see if we can get another. Smaller. Mucha smaller. The small ones are the ones that will mess up your gear, mess up everything. There he is right there. I'm I've been meaning to tell you guys that if there's something you want to see in my video more of or less of, then just message me and tell me. Comment. I'm still in the new phase of what these videos are going to be. And so you're watching them and you want to see something that you're not seeing somewhere else, just ask me. We'll go ahead and we'll show you. So. Nibbling on it. This bank just being a rock bank with that's current fed. Oh, it's the perfect place for smallmouth. I mean, it's just the perfect ambush point for them. And you can see how productive these rock banks are on rivers for smallmouth. I mean, I'm probably going to be pulling out a streamer and a fly here in a minute just to get one. That would be cool. They're not just biting right up against shore, they're biting 5-10 feet off of shore. So these things are spread out all over here, just feeding, picking whatever can find. Oh my gosh, concrete baits, banks, and boat docks. I cannot tell you how much I miss that in Arizona. concrete banks and boat docks are the best fishing that you can get. They're just amazing. All right, so I'm gonna tie up. We'll see you guys in just a minute. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Oh yeah, no, that's one. That's what I thought. Okay, I was like, that feels too weird to not be a fish. Oh, quick release. You see me. All right, I think that's about it for tonight. I was hoping to get another one or two in the boat, but I still gotta get back up to the ramp, so I'm gonna do that. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.